What's up, fellow heroes, and welcome back to another episode of the Ratchet and Clank series from the PS3. If you guys are new to the series, make sure to hit that subscribe button. If you guys are enjoying the series, hit that subscribe button. If you wish to see more content like this, hit that like button. But for now, let's play the game. So today we are on planet Batilla at Fort Kronos. We're going to have some fun. We're going to save another planet. Because that's what we are here to do. With that being said, let's get to it. What we got? What we got? Oh, the Devastator. Yes. Ta-da! Look at that bad boy. Let's do that. We're going to get rid of the bomb.
Just pause and choose quick select from the menu.
Oh, cheeky. We gotta get everything. Everything has a place in my inventory. Gotta get my grind on. Gotta get that grind on. Cause we're out here grinding. Yeah. It'll be okay. Okay. We gotta get all the bolts we can, guys. You know how it is. That was a close one. Boom. 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 Just shut up and jump. Just shut up and jump. Bam. We missed the bolts. Hey, better swing! Oh! I earned a skill point!
Who are you? What are you doing?
We are on a mission to save the galaxy.
Speak for yourself and put your hands down. You look ridiculous.
Actually, I don't care who you are. I've got to get the heck out of here. I joined the army to get money to go to college. I never knew I'd end up in a war. Go figure.
This is a noble cause, sir.
Noble, my hiney. I just want to get home to my family. Here, I pulled this off a busted robot. Give me some bolts for bus fare and it's yours.
2,000 bolts. You animal.
Thanks a bunch. Good luck saving the galaxy or whatever.
Greetings, Supreme Executive. Oh, this is a planet.
We're about to test our newest automated pilot's helmet. This helmet allows pilots to control our latest high-tech fighters using only their thoughts. Please enjoy the demonstration. We still have a few minor adjustments to make.
Wow! If they ever get the kinks worked out of that thing, I have got to get me one of those.
If they are working for Chairman Drek, they may know where he is.
Is that all you can think about? Drek this, Drek that? I got my own problems.
If you cannot see the importance of this situation, you do have problems.
Yeah? Well, if you're so smart, how come you fell for Quark's stupid trick? Ah, forget it. We both need to get to this planet, and that's all that matters.
Mm. All right, let's go. We actually cannot progress on this planet until we have gone to that planet. Yeah, we need magnet boots or something. Let me get that. So I guess this is going to be a longer episode. It's going to probably be a two-parter, which is fine. We'll do both planets on this video. Alright, let's see here. We got money, money, and more money. More money means more problems. Okay. If I remember correctly, I can float on down. Let's see what we got over here. Oh, the glove! Yes. That's a valuable weapon. Wham! 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 Get out of my way, you ugly ship! Okay. We're at 4. That'll work. That will work for me. Gotta go up. Going up, going up. I'm just growing up. There's nothing over there, so that has nothing to do. Oh! Rude! You gotta wonder where those random explosions are coming from. I'm assuming I'm probably gonna have to go that way. Yep. Spider-lum, spider-lum. does whatever a spider lump does. Can he swing from the shot? Yes, he can, because he is hot. Look out. Bam! Well, actually, I should stop wasting that ammo. Bam. Bam. And a bam. Now there's a gold bolt over there. Ow! My booty! My big old hairy butt. Okay, take this. Please take me back over there. I don't want to go all the way back to my ship. Where are you taking me? Why did you take me all the way over here? Why did you? Oh, you animal. Now I have to go all the way back. That's dumb. Oh. Why, hello there. You thought I wouldn't see you. I've earned a skill point. That's what I like to hear. Give me some health, please, and thank you. Pretty sure this is the planet you get the magnet boots on. If you don't, I'm gonna be pretty upset with myself for wasting the time to come here. Are you telling me that there is nothing over here? Talk about a waste of my time. What? Nothing? Now that's... Are you serious? Well, I guess we die. Okay. Take me back. Thank you. We all know that that's not the way to go. We have to go this way. Shoot the door. Sick man. Just die. Not you, Ratchet. I don't want you to die. Damn. Maybe it's just better if I stop trying to save ammo. What am I doing? Why do I do this to myself? There's a health orb over there that I really need. Of course. Just of course, man. I get the health orb and I take a little damage. That's just perfect. If Bet you didn't know you could do that! Okay, so let's get rid of the suck cannon for the glove. They both don't take ammo, this one just is easier to use. Go, boys, go! Eat them up! You beautiful little robots. I'm pretty sure I can get another skill point by shooting all those things. We're gonna find out. So I guess it's just bolts to give you. It's that ship, man. Oh. Oh. Thank God that they only did two. Well, look at that, I got a new helmet. Let's go, guys. Did we just jump into a volcano? Yes, yes, we did. Where are you guys coming from? Perfect. Oh, man. Get him! Get him! Get him, boys. Eat him up. Talk about to pee myself. Okay, we did it. How many times did we die right there? Did we die like 4 times? And what for? I don't remember. I think it's a gold bolt. That's what we wanted. And all that free ammo. Yes! Okay. I really need to go to the bathroom, so I will be back. We're gonna fly to the next place, and while we're flying, I'm going to the bathroom. Where's that? Right here. Patilla. Alright, I'll be back. Sorry about that, guys. G Fuel just kind of goes through my system. Alright, let's go try to get some magnet boots. Punch through their cerebral cortex! Where'd he go? Gadgets. Actually, if I remember correctly, there's a way to... Yeah, there's a gold bolt over there. Bet you guys want to watch me get it, so we're gonna get it. Boom, boom, boom. Easy peasy, la la lemon squeezy. And off we go. Protect me. Let's do it like this. Oh, wow. That was a complete accident. I didn't think I had it done. And just like that, we have pretty much all our ammo back. And all our bolts from buying the Devastator. Save ammo, live better. Sonic just thanking Bob. Dang, dude. You could have hit me with that rocket. Pretty sure there's another antenna somewhere down here. Oh! Oh crap. Call me Ratchet.
Call me Clank.
Are you serious? Okay. Why must you be so I really wish somebody in the comments would have a death counter for me. That would be great. Just so I can feel like even more of an idiot. Get him, boy! Yes, how do you like my little friend? We call him Sonic. And it's time for the bridge. Okay, and dang, dude. Oh my God. Why am I being such a cheapskate about this? Get out of my way.
It's a gold bolt! It's a gold bolt!
Get out of my face. We gotta shoot some ships down, I feel like. You better just give me those magnet boots.
I've tried everything I know short of nuclear weaponry. No, never mind.
Well, you tried. See ya.
Not so fast, soldier. You're going into that compound even if I have to throw you. Aha! That ventilation shaft leads to the turret platform. Soldier, find a way to use that shaft to infiltrate the compound undetected. You've shown bravery by making it this far, soldier. And for that, I reward you. I intercepted this communique that you might find useful. Take it. I'm off to find my battalion. Good luck.
Hello once again, fellow blog. I hope this message finds you well. As many of you know, our home planet is no longer habitable. We've abandoned our factories, our laboratories, and our happy lives because of the encroaching pollution, leaving much behind. Fortunately, the nearby planets will supply us with all we need to create our new home, which is nearing completion. Once our scientists locate the ideal orbit, our new world will be perfect. So reserve your space now. Prime locations are filling up fast. Good day.
Now do you understand why we must stop him? He won't rest until he has destroyed every planet in the galaxy.
Yeah? Well, I got bigger fish to fry.
Bigger than the galaxy?
Well, different fish anyway. Look, didn't that commando guy say we could get into that compound?
Yes, by using the ventilation shaft. But we will need something special to walk on that.
Fine, let's get going then. We'll come back later.
Man.
You will need a pair of Gadgeton Magna Boots to traverse this ventilation shaft. Unfortunately.
Where do I get Magna Boots at? explore the walled city. Yes. All missions complete. I'm pretty sure I'm... So I gotta go search the laboratories.
The laboratory! Need to get out of my laboratory!
Okay, well, that's pretty much the end of this episode. I'm sorry that we didn't get to fire down some ships and save the planet again. Well, if you guys did enjoy the, I guess we'll call it 1.5 planet session, hit that like button and subscribe to stay notified for all future content, because we'll be doing the rest of this game in the near future. I will see you guys next time. This is Drop Dead, and I am signing off. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good day.